rolling the intro and start.
Roll the intro.
You just gotta go out and kick butt. That's all you gotta do. You just gotta kick butt.
I am itching and scratching to get to this ride. All right. So, start your watch.
Hold on, I don't have music.
Okay. I don't have music either.
It was on mute.
Start it over? Start it over from the beginning. I don't want to miss anything. Oh, man. Okay. Here we go. Now we're ready.
Okay, you keep touching it on your phone, and I think
I'm not
it's
touching
muting,
it.
It's muting it on my...
I'm not...
Hold on.
Oh, sorry, sorry, sorry. It was because...
Don't...
My fault! Find your six! Make sure you have enough resistance. We are starting in the 80s, and then we're going to catch the beat in the 90s. Jason, just a little bit louder on my end. So... Start your watch. Here we go. Let's talk about form because we've got a little bit of time before we go. Head is up, shoulders down away from your ears, core engaged, slight grip on your handlebars, feet flat, knees straight in front of you, not out, not in, following your toe there. But we're going to pick it up. We've got 40-second speed increases. Pick it up about 5-10 RPM, catching that beat. Let's go. Jason, can you turn it up more? Halfway here. Good. Yeah, good. Almost there. Four, three, two, slow it back. Back, 80s, 90s. We can see the world through a diamond eyes. Ain't no need. Get comfy here on the bike. Get those shoulders down, elbows tucked in. And make sure you have enough resistance. We're gonna go again. Pick it up. Let's go. Back up in the 90s. Heart rate is coming up. Halfway. Ten more. Four, three, two, one. We're gonna find seven. Turn it up now. This is your seven, mid-hill. Make sure you feel it. 5 seconds and we have one more 40-second push. Let's go. Oh, we're making some ranks today. Let's go. 30 more. Come on, right to the end of this song. Pick it up, last 10. Oh, there's gonna be a monsoon. That's what Kaleigh said. That is the truth. That is what's gonna happen. Find eight, turn it up one, and slow it down in the 60s. So if you have a computer, I'll call out the RPM, but if you don't, that's totally fine. You can catch the beat of the music. Follow my leg speed or ride wherever you need to. This is your workout, so make it what you need it to be. I'm just here. We're just here. Pushing you along, riding with you right now. One, two, one, two. Rolling hill right off the bat. Staying in the saddle, though. This is Lewis II. I don't know if we have done this song before. I was like, well, how did I miss this song? Maybe we've done it and I've forgotten. You know I'm it's been known to happen. Chances, just to send you a message. It's not so we're going to go for a sprint or a speed increase. First 30 seconds. Find your six. Turn it down. Build it. We're going to take off. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on, you better let us see what you're made of today. Halfway. Almost there. Slow it back. Turn it up to 9 now. Singing, thank you. We appreciate that. Hold it in the saddle. Seated climb. Never done this behavior. When we get heavy, make sure your feet stay flat. Make sure your toe isn't pointing. Make sure you're not trying to pull that around. Push down and then pull up on the back end of your pedal stroke. Come on. Find 7. 7 this time. Sprint or speed increase. Let's do it. You can see this one is a pinch shorter. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let the whole world see.
Slow it down.
Things when I get free, cause we
breathing.
From here to be
holding it right here.
This is margaritas. Toast to my friends who
we're gonna take it down to a 6.
Like, oh, yeah,
and we're gonna sprint it this time. We're feeling warm.
No tricks,
we're ready. 5, 6. Let's go. Speed and jumps today. I said in the strength. I don't think we've ever done a class like this before. Yes. Come on, you are halfway. Ten more. Slow it back. Whew. Breathing. Right into sprint. So find 7, grab a drink, dry off. Anytime you need a drink, do that. If you need. Longer breaks, longer recovery as well during this workout. Take it. Listen to your body. Do whatever you can do. This workout is always here for you to come back to and try again. All out sprints. We're gonna find 6. Oh yeah, let's go. Push. Only 25 seconds for this first one. We gotta make it rain, come on. We're making it rain. Let's go. Slow it back, find 7. Very short here before we take off again. This is a higher intensity ride today. 7 seconds. Drop it to your 6. Make sure you've got enough resistance and go. Breathing, come on. Halfway. Check your sprint form right now. Do you have enough resistance? Shoulders down, head is up. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathing. Not even touching the resistance because we go right back into it. Right now. Go. I know, right? Speed and jumps. Wait for the jumps. Dance a little if you need to get through this push. Halfway. Right to the end. Four, three, two, one. Breathing, slowing down, 80s, 90s.
Living the dream.
Turn it up to a seven. Now we're ready for jumps. Make sure you have enough resistance when we come up to second. Protect your knees here. Light on your bars. Lead with your head, but use your legs to lift you up. Up. Down. Come up. Light on your bars. Down. Up. Down. Almost there. Up. Stay down this time. Stay down.
Feeling good.
Again, in the 80s, 90s, wherever you need to ride for your jumps. One, two, one, two.
More swing. Tiger strong. Laser beam.
Oh, these towels are going to come in handy today. We're going to jump again.
So here's to the freedom we know.
Oh, here we go. Let's jump. Up. If you're staying in the saddle, just try to work on increasing your speed. That will be an added challenge for you. Oh, we are jumping high today, Kelly, I'm telling you what. Is there an Olympic sport for high jump? I swear there is. We're involved today. Bring it up, last one up, last one stay down. One more. Turn it up one. Your eight. Oh man, and all the excitement, Stella fell off of her little perch up here. I'm getting crazy. Oh, Farah, thank you. Thank you for that.
We're getting higher, we're gonna fly till we touch the sky.
One, two, one, two.
Never gonna tire, we're gonna shine till we catch a fire.
Breathing.
Gonna fight, I am the tiger.
Get ready, check your form. Keep your head up. Holding this.
We're coming, coming
now.
We're coming, coming for you.
Down.
And everybody's gonna know.
Back up. Oh yeah. I wish this rain was cooling me down.
We're coming, coming for you.
Down. Almost there. Up. One more up. Stay down. Ooh. Five, seven. Breathing. Sprints again. I don't think we go more than two songs without a speed increase or some sort of sprint. So, hike up your trousers if you need to. Getting ready for the action. Sometimes I need to do that. We're getting serious.
I think about you. You're on my mind.
All right, breathing here at your seven. Before those sprints, ride wherever you need to, 80s, 90s, even down to the 70s, wherever you need to. Your sprint is your 100%. That's why I don't necessarily give you an RPM. As long as you have enough resistance on, I want you to push. We're gonna find six. 30 seconds, drop it down. Five, six, go. Come on, push it. Halfway. Where is Team Sprint? Are they out there? Almost there. Okay. There she is. There's a team sprinter right now. Slow it back. Yes. Find seven. Breathing. The best part of Saturday for me. I love this. I'm so glad you're here. I just have to say that again. Oh, my goodness. We're going to sprint again. Please make sure it's heavy enough. You're six. Drop it down. Go.
You're out of my mind. Yeah.
One more. Come on, pick it up. Last half here. Close your eyes if you need to. Dig. Four, three, two, one. I don't wanna waste no time. Breathing. Hold this, because we only have 10 seconds and we go again. Adjust if you did not have enough, or add a little bit more if you want to challenge yourself. Go! This is it! Right to the end! Halfway. Come on! Pick it up! Left pet! I'm right with you! We are racing! Come on, we don't usually get competitive, but right now, let's do it. Slow it back. You beat me. I'm gonna get you next time. Don't worry. Locked in, hopeless, hunted, so far, gotten. Now we need to hear Team Climb. We get to slow it down. We get to turn it up, find eight for now. Useless, frozen, soulless. We're gonna start that climb. No chance. Nice and slow. It's easier to dismiss. Breathing. Don't need your love to get ready for third. Up. Down low. Here we are, form in third. Head up. Light on your bars. Core engaged. Keep those feet flat. Don't let your toe come down and try to scoop that pedal through. Push and pull. If you're staying in the saddle, just add a little bit more resistance. You can modify this however you need to. We're gonna get ready to find nine. This was our recovery. Get back in it now. Nine. Push and pull. Come on, stomp it out. One, two, one, two. In the 60s. Elbows are tucked in here. We're gonna take it in the saddle, working on a seated climb. Four, three, two, one. I think I can fly. Everybody want a piece of that pie. Turn the oven on and bake. Oh yes, Haley. Let's go. Team climb. If you ain't with it, then I'm coming. Maybe next week we'll bring out a team climb ride. Not a lie, but a dabble do you. Push and pull. We're gonna bring it back up. Right here. Four, three, two, one. Get ready for 10 and back over that saddle. Here we go. Come on, 10. Back over that saddle. Back is flat here. Core engaged. Oh, there we go. We've got the little boost. Halfway. First 10 of the day. Almost there. Yes, Christy. Quads are on. Here we go. Nine and down. I left a note for you on the table. That day you walked out the door and thought you wouldn't see me anymore. It's funny how things come full circle. One more 10 over the saddle. Walking through life trying to find my purpose. Up. Moves, trying to see if it's worth it. Get right here and get ready. My instincts tell me to seek revenge, but my heart tells me that I still won't win. One more 30-second 10. Come on, dig deep. Want this for yourself right now. Wait, not yet. Now. Back over and 10. Tweedledee. Let's go. Back flat, core engaged. Breathe. Almost there. Down in nine. Still climbing at your nine. Find eight. holding in here. We're gonna hold eight into this next song. So this next song, we're actually gonna do jumps and then the trio. So our speed is gonna be in the 70s. Slower pace jumps, but then we're gonna go right into the trio, which is second, third, second, and down. Only the strong survive. The jumps are very short. So get with the beat right here. One, two, one, two. Three. 20 seconds and we start the jump. So make sure it's heavy enough. You're still at your eight. I'm aspiring to triumph to a higher status. Aim to win, but my failure gives me all the satisfaction. Everybody take a loss, redefined by the reaction. There is such a legacy, and I see my first set of jumps. Here we go. Up. Came from nothing. Down. Quick jump. Up. Down. Two count jumps. Down. Last one up. Last one down. Stay down. 10 seconds and then we do the trio. Second, third, second, down. Try to maintain your speed if you can. Here we go. Up. Three, four, out. Two, three, four. Back to second. Down. In the saddle. Come on. Back up. Out to third. Take it back. Stay down. Hold it in the saddle. Push and pull. We're gonna turn it up to a nine. It's gonna be heavy. This is gonna help build those jumps and make that seven, eight easier and make you start to increase your resistance number. So, right here, reach down, find your nine.
Earned all my stripes through the blood, sweat, and tears. That's my stamina, you'll have to run for some years.
Trying to maintain your speed.
Twice as hard just to outshine my peers. Learn how to separate the failures from the fears. Through the struggle, I know that it's worth it. I don't hate, I flourish.
So we're going to do those jumps again. Quick jumps, two count, up two, down two. Quick break, then the trio, four count. Here we go. Up. Down. Down, up, down, one more up, up, down, stay down, hold it, trio is coming, push and pull, I know this nine is heavy, I am right with you, we are right with you, here we go, up, bring it out, back to second, elbows tucked in, light on your bars, down, up to second. Out to third. Back up. Last one. Stay down. Hold this nine. Come on, hold it. We don't go heavy too many songs today. That's why I have added this challenge in. Breathe. Come on. Push. 10 more seconds. All right, find seven. Amazing job. I know that is so tough. Actually, this will be the longest stretch without a sprint because this freeze and hold. We have got freeze and holds now, but you're at your seven again. Make sure you have enough resistance. If you're staying in the saddle, when we come up to second, try to increase your speed. Riding in the 80s. If you need to slow down during that freeze and hold, go for that too. Bring it up. Light on your bars. Get your form now. Shoulders over hips. Soft knees here. But keep your chest up. We're just going to minimize our movement. Here we go. Hold it and smile. My smile is even shaky. Almost there. Down.
They made us lose our focus.
No one's gonna make us lose our focus. Focus right here. Don't think about anything else. You in your time right now. Come on. We're gonna bring it back up for a second and get ready. Up. Holding our seven still. Ten more, and then we hold it. Get ready. Hold. Come on, sink into it. Oh my. Jeez. Yes. Hold it. My grams would always say cheesy pickles. So we'd always have to say cheesy pickles before we smile for her picture. Hold it. Almost there.
Can keep me away from you.
Two, one, down. Find eight now. This is gonna come up quick. So find that eight. Last one. Bring it up. We're gonna hold it in four. I am taking a long time to count down right now. And one, hold it. 10 seconds to the end. Holy mackerel. Oh my God. After the strength, down. Oh my. Now we're on for sprints. Find seven. Breathing. Actually, reverse that, Jason. Find eight. I didn't mean to do that. Hold your eight. These two songs back to back. Sprinting. Eight. Down to seven. This first one comes up quick. So, get ready. These sprints are only... Oh, wow, it is raining all over right now. These sprints are only 15 seconds. Find your seven and make it count. Come on, 15 seconds. Go! Almost there. Slow it back, find eight. Turn it up. So here, 80s might be your sweet spot instead of the usual 90s. So again, this is a good gauge to help to make sure you are keeping the right resistance for yourself at all, as well. Making sure you're not going too heavy or too light on your numbers. You always gotta check those little sinkers out. Breathing. Two more 15 second sprints. Pick up this eight a little bit. Come on, start picking it up. Down to your seven. Build it. All out. Now. Almost there. Come on, you can do this. Four, three, two, one. Find eight.
But I know what's coming your way.
Your eight. Breathe. But I want you to know that you can do this. This is hard, yes, no doubt, but you can do this. One more, find seven. Let's go, right to the end. One. Breathing.
Still swaying.
bet you think that.
Hold your seven.
God damn, y'all making a name.
We've got inverted sprints. We have parallel parked this little buddy right here in between sprints and a rolling hill. I don't know. I don't know what I was doing when I planned it. No, I was like, this is gonna be so fun. Holy mackerel, we gotta get ready to go. Find eight and push. Come on. First push. Stop you. Get out of your own way if you need to. Almost there.
Mouth move.
Slow
but
it
you
back.
What you
Fine.
Prove. I don't
Seven.
I say what I mean what
see,
I say.
See how we did that? We went from eight down to seven for that last song.
Hate, your words
now,
make sense, like parking
we
in
got,
the driveway.
You what do we have? Seven road,
I'ma
up
take the
to
highway.
Eight.
All I do is win, but that hurts to you.
Things are getting funky fresh. Breathing now.
The speed
10 seconds, we're gonna turn it up again. You sprint at your eight. Here we go. Find eight and push. Halfway. Come on, 90s, 100 with this right now. Slow it back. Find seven.
Can see that you
one more.
Don't comprehend that I'm the best. I got my city on my back and got an S up on
all
my
right.
chest. If you think you gon' come and
we
take
about
what I've been working
for
seconds. You wrong, I'm here to stay.
Last
this
one, I want everything
exactly
for this.
Where I
belong. Let's go.
Hey.
Oh no, nothing's stopping you. Let's go. Push through the rain.
I'm here to stay. You can't stop me. You can't stop me.
There it is. Actually, we need to hold eight, but you can slow it down. Because like I mentioned, rolling hill. Hold the eight, grab a drink, dry off. If you need to take some resistance off for a minute, do so. I am challenging you on a whole new level today. Breathing.
Keep my head over
water. So rolling hill. We're gonna climb. We're gonna sprint again. We just have two sprints. 45 and 60. Because I want you to be prepared for this. Those are gonna be at six though. But right now, one, two, one, two. Push. Not yet. Not sprinting yet. 10 more seconds and we go. Find your six now. Drop it down to six. Build it. Build it. Go. Only 45 and 60 second sprint of the day today. So come on. It's only 15 extra seconds, and then 30. Double trouble. And we've already made it to that 30 second point. You've got this. Come on, push it. Last 15. Dig deep. You're almost there. 3, 2. My counting. Turn it up to a 9 this time. I'm gonna get this one. 9. We're gonna take it out to 3rd. 2, 1. Stomp. Breathing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Enjoy this one.
Keep my head over water.
We're gonna find 10 because we don't go there many times today. So reach down and find your hand now. Come on. We're gonna take it down and take it right to your six right now. Have a seat. Find six. Go. 60 seconds this time. Come on, 45 more. How's the speed work for you today? If we ever get a recovery, maybe you can let me know in the chat. Halfway. Do you have enough resistance? Check your form. I'm checking my form. I was here. Come on, get it up. Shoulders down. 15 more. Dig it. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Find nine. Find nine. 15 seconds. Back in the 60s. Use this as a recovery if you need to. You did it. Drop it down 1 to an 8. Just one. Your 8. For these jumps, we've got jumps. What do you know? Hey, diddle diddle. The cat and the fish. The cow jumped over the moon. I am going into nursery run. We're going from 8 down to 7. Things are getting weird. Things are getting awkward. So, let's just jump. Breathing, we're in the 80s. Good. 1, 2, 1, 2. 4 cow jumps, so 4 up, 4 down. Here we go. Up. Come down. Back up. Light on your bars. Down. Stay down. Short sets, and they progressively build in duration, so we'll take the resistance off for that last set, because that's going to be a longer one. I'm so nice today. Hold this 8. We're going again in about 5. Up. How are the quads feeling? Up. Omar, thank you. Thank you for that. Up. Down. Almost there. Last one up. Up. Down. Hold 8. Hold it. Come on, get with that beat. 1, 2, 1, 2. Hold this 8. We're not turning it down to 7 until right before we jump. Rachel, thank you. Yay, second live ride. Oh yes, that's so sweet. This is an amazing community. I just gotta say that again. Oh, so awesome. Y'all keep pushing me to be better, so thank you for that.
If you ask me to
hold the
80s. I don't know if I can.
Breathing here. Use this as a recovery.
I'll always be.
There really are not many of those. This ride. Find 7. 7.
I'm a wanted man.
Up.
I got blood on my hands.
Down, we're jumping.
Do you understand?
Up. Down, longest set, come on. Up.
I got blood on my
down.
Do you understand? I'm a wanted man.
Down. Almost there. Up.
I'm a wanted man.
Down. your seven. Grab a drink, dry off. We have sprints. We have 30 seconds before the first sprint. So do what you need to do. Whatever that may be, get with the program. We're going. We have three songs left in this ride. So we need to start checking in about the encore. So if you want the encore, you've got about 20 seconds here to give the video a thumbs up so we know what we're doing. The two encore songs will be from the new rock ride. So what do you want? All I know is right now this sprint is coming up. Build this seven. Come on, 80s, 90s, get it to the hundreds, and then we're gonna drop it down to a six. You are so close. This is the last sprint song. Find six, go. Way, push. Almost there, come on. Do not slow down until we hit one. Four, three, two, one. Now we slow it back and we turn it up. Find your seven. One more sprint. I'm telling you, this is the last sprint song. There are no sprints if we do the encore. We've got inverted sprints and a quad. That's it. I'm not counting inverted sprints as sprints. Because these are sprints at a six. They're a little different. Breathing. Just about 10 seconds. Push the seven. Come on, build it. Get it up. Drop it down. Five, six. One, two, three, let's go. Go! That was not a two. Push! Right to the end. Oh, Joe, thank you. Love that you're here again, Joe. Thank you. We appreciate that. And your jokes. Come on, you are more than halfway. Pick it up. Come on. I'm watching ya. Almost there. Thank you, Michael. Thank you for that. We appreciate that. I'm here, here.
Are you ready?
Breathing. Inverted sprint.
Are you
Find
ready?
Your seven. Grab a drink, dry off.
There's no escape, don't look away. Something is coming, now it's on the way. Going down.
Possibly
right now.
The most.
The rhythm,
thank you, Rebecca.
This isn't real.
Thank you for that.
Thank you. This is the future and I got the feel.
Possibly the most challenging inverted sprint
right
song
right
that we have. Turn it up. 8. 30 seconds. That is why I say that.
Are you ready for this now?
Come on, up in the hundreds if you can.
No stopping. Are you ready for this now?
Halfway. Almost there. Four, three, two, one, seven. Jolene, thank you. Thank you for that.
Crumbling down, here it comes.
Breathing.
Crashing like waves of color.
It's a monsoon over here.
Like
I'm coughing, excuse me. We're going again. 8. I'm telling you, no break. Come on, 20 more. Think about your legs. Think about that push. Think about that pull. The quad, the hamstrings. And breathing. Ziggy, thank you. We appreciate that so much. Thank you.
Are you ready for this now?
7. Drop it to your 7.
Oh no.
That's me thinking of another inverted sprint.
Oh no.
Cannot sing like that. We can do this. Come on. We're rallying around each other right now. We can do this. This is it. Eight. Last one. Come on, get that little push behind you and go. That is so cute. Thank you, Charlotte. Pacos and Stellas are writing. We need that, Jason. Almost there. I would like to say take it down, but we're climbing to my favorite song. Yes! You may know this song. Top of the mountain. What are the thumbs up looking like on the video, Jason?
We're doing good. We're doing good.
Good. Yes. We're in the 70s. One, two, one, two. We're going to hit 10 again. Oh, yeah. I'm smiling because this is my Kool-Aid woman song. Where that wall. I don't even knock it down. I bust through that thing. To the top, yes it will. That view, I'm telling you. Bring it up. We gotta turn it up to 9. Well, we'll wait, hold on. So we can do it to the beat of the music. Here we go. Up. What was that count time so often? 9. 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm imagining myself as a Kool-Aid woman. I always like to do that. Hold this 9, we're not gonna touch it. We're just gonna have a seat. Now, we're only going up from here. Push. We're gonna do 2 more 10s over the saddle. And then that's it. Up. So when I say turn it up, you're gonna take it to a 10, and you're gonna take it over that saddle. You can pick it up if you want. Oh, it's up to you. Come on. 10 seconds. Almost there. Right now. 10 and back. Oh, that was good. Down to your 9 and have a seat. Oh, the top of that mountain is coming. This summer just keeps me coming back dangerous. Come on. Oh, this trouble just keeps me coming so high. We're gonna bring it back up to 3rd. Breathing. Get ready. One. Up. We're gonna find 10. Last time for 10. And over the saddle. Come on, I want this for you. Dig deep. Reach down. Go. Right to the end. 15 seconds. 70s. Down. Breathing. All right. Oh, 7. Sorry. Find 7. 100 days with laying in. Drying off. We'll get a little update from the encore crowd. If or if not, you want a taste of the rock ride. So what did you think of jumps in speed? That really is the first time we have ever had that many jumps for sure. when the sprints were pushing it.
That was pretty good. I was sprinting between buttons back here, switching camera angles, throwing the rein on, hitting the tens.
It was a lot.
Hitting the sprint timers. It was fine.
Good job,
babe. Is it time for the encore? I broke a sweat back here. I don't want to hear anything, Andrea. Andrea said you were going crazy on the bike, like losing your mind. She's like, Jason, time for you to jump in there.
I was.
Nope.
We lost Stella. We lost a towel. The monsoon has come in. And,
But I think we're doing an encore. Are we ready for an encore?
I am ready because these are two songs from The Rock Ride. One's a jump. One's a freeze and hold. We're ending on freeze and hold. I know that feels a little bit weird, but I just want to tell you that so we can make sure that you're giving it all. We're ready, Jason. Oh yeah, this was a... Hold your seven. We're gonna hold seven. And then once we find eight, we're not gonna touch the resistance until the end. So, get that in your mind. And I just want to say for that last song, for the top of the mountain song, once you get to one of the mountains that you are climbing, you are not going to want to stop. And every mountain that you want to climb from there on is going to be bigger. It's going to be more of a challenge. But you're going to have that confidence to push it and go. We got to jump. Where is it? Let's go. We're in the 80s, by the way. Down. Come up. Almost there, down. Last one up. Down. Find eight. Right now. Oh, Christian, thank you. Oh, yay. Yeah, ready for the encore. Thanks for being here again. Push and pull. We got that cowbell. Love it. Oh, there. Oh, Joy, thank you! Oh, wait, we're not jumping. I thought we were jumping. Thank you, Joy. Oh, man, even when I know what's coming in the encore, I'm like... Almost. Here we go. Up. Down. Shannon, thank you! Come up. Light on your bars, down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Stay down. Aaron, thank you. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you. That is so sweet. Oh, what a workout. It was a little crazy. We have one more set of jumps for this song. Thank you. Thank you. We've got a jump. Here we are. Down for four. Up. Two, three, four. Almost there. Up. Oh my gosh, the freeze and hold coming up next. My quads. Down. Stay down. Don't touch the resistance. We're holding eight because this is it. Breathe. Just about 30 seconds before we go. So bring it up. Oh, Anne-Marie, thank you. Thank you for that. We're gonna freeze and hold again, right around 80s, 90s here. 10 seconds. Don't forget to smile. Here we go. These are 20 seconds. So we're halfway now. Almost there. Two, one, down. Breathing.
No, no.
Oh, Sarah, thank you. Have fun with your company too. We'll see you whenever you get to the front. Thank you for that. That's so sweet. Just stop by anyway. Breathing. All right. Bring it up. Light on your bars. 20 seconds. Go, hold it. I like that little countdown before. Keep your feet flat here. And light on your bars. Chest is up, shoulders over hips. Almost, oh my gosh, the quads almost there. Two, one and down. One more.
But I never back down, no, I never back down.
Bring it up. All right, so this is a little taste of the rock ride that is coming next week. We've got a lot of speed rides here. Hold it over the last few weeks. 20 seconds. Oh my goodness. Come on. You can do this. This is it. Almost there. Eleanor, thank you. Thank you so much. We really appreciate that down. We did it. Find seven for now, and then we'll turn it down. Breathing.
I wanna spend about 100 days with
Jason, can I get my...
Laying in the yard, staring up.
Those four, no, we're fine. But, yes, thank you. Yep. Remember I talked about these last week? Yes! We did it! I am the biggest weirdo! I got pom-poms. I had to bring back my cheerleading kit. Ready, set, go, team, go! Okay, that's it. That's all you're gonna get from my cheerleading days. We got our pom-poms. Because I just wanted to say, you are the bomb! Needs these on her chair. Oh, she's looking away. She was like, I have had it. This is embarrassment beyond belief. Anywho, now we can cheers it. Get water. Oh, man. Not as fun as the confetti poppers that don't pop, but something. But we gotta get ready. Don't throw that. Okay. Thank you, Andrea. We gotta get ready to cheers it out. I'm switching water bottles because that last one was not letting me drink fast enough. So, let's cheers to Stella. All right, our stuff came in. Yeah, if you saw the unboxing. Cheers, you rock, that was amazing. Here's to another Saturday sweat session. And thank you, Velvet Trans. That is like one of my favorite names. I love that. You know, I used to have a water bed and it had a velvet diagonal triangly cutout headboard. I think my dad made it. Mom, did dad make it? I don't remember. That was attached to my waterbed. And it was velvet. That's why I'm saying that. It was purple velvet. I was weird. Here we go. Michelle, thank you. Thank you. Oh, yes! You increased your resistance. Way to go. That's amazing. I love that. That's awesome. And how you feeling? Hopefully good. Hopefully the stairs haven't been too much of a challenge. Elaine, thank you. Thank you, thank you. We appreciate that. Oh, all right, let me finish this water. Oh, let's take it to a six. Wow. I thought my legs were still feeling really tired. I was like, why is this hurting so bad? Here we go. Yes, Laura. Chug, chug, chug. And Laura, just wanna say, I hope you had enough resistance on during this ride. And Myra, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Laura knows what I'm talking about too. For me, my Instagram. Too funny. I'm gonna come over there and turn that resistance up. Oh, Louise, thank you. Thank you, thank you. so much appreciated. The super stickers, right? That's super stickers. Is that, that's what they're called? Yeah. Thank you for those. We really do appreciate those. Breathing. All right, let's just find stretching. We'll just forget about the five today since we were, Jennifer, thank you. Thank you for that. So sweet. So press down on the brake when you're ready. Oh, I clocked in 1 hour and 17 minutes. When we were I'm pressing down on the brake now that my legs are stopped.